Transportation's Local Maintenance and Improvement Grant, known as LMIG. Mr. Fletcher?
Yes, sir.
This is the LMIG application for 2020. As you'll see down a couple pages into your agenda, we have several roads we're going to be resurfacing this year. Trotting Bridge, Pikes Pond, Amberley Trail, Copeland Road, Studstill Road, Lloyd Jackson, Hammock Hill Heights Subdivision, and Sandbridge Drive. So those are the ones that will be resurfaced this year under the LMIG grant. We're just asking for the chairman to sign it.
Any questions for Mr. Fletcher? Hearing none.